Have you ever had an adjustment, a chiropractor?
What's that?
It's a procedure where a medical school tries to rip you off.
Let's do it!
Okay, I'll give it a shot. But this type of thing is usually done in Cedars.
Wow!
Mr. Griffin, let's discuss risk factors.